T20 cricket has seen several highs and lows ever since the inaugural World T20 edition, wherein India clinched the title. In 2016, West Indies became the first team to win the prestigious ICC trophy twice. Four other teams have been crowned champions in the past: India, Pakistan, England, and Sri Lanka. Here are the records that can be broken in the impending T20 World Cup. West Indies opener Chris Gayle has always been among runs in T20 cricket. He is presently the second highest run scorer in the tournament with 920 runs from 28 games at an average of 40. The overall tally is led by Mahela Jayawardene, who owns 1016 runs from 31 matches. Gayle needs 96 runs to overtake the former Sri Lankan maestro. Virat Kohli could become the first player from India to complete 1000 runs in the tournament. The Indian skipper has amassed 777 runs from 16 World T20 matches at a phenomenal average of 86.33. He requires 222 runs to touch the 1000 run mark in the tournament. Kohli is followed by AB de Villiers and Rohit Sharma in the list. Rohit Sharma will surely have the spotlight in the T20 World Cup. The 33-year-old could become India's first centurion in the Mega ICC tournament. He already has most number of centuries in T20 internationals overall. Rohit also has a chance to become India's most capped player in the tournament. He could overtake Yuvraj Singh and MS Dhoni in the list. Sri Lankan legend Lasith Malinga holds the second spot in the wicket section. He has accounted for 38 wickets from 31 matches in the tournament at an average of 20.07. Malinga is one wicket shy of breaking the record of Pakistan's Shahid Afridi, who has 39 wickets to his name. Dale Steyn and Shakib Al Hasan are also the potential candidates for breaking this record. The forthcoming T20 World Cup is scheduled in Australia from October 18 to November 15. Australia may become the first host nation to win the T20 World Cup. The tournament was previously played in South Africa, England, West Indies, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, and India respectively. Notably, the men in yellow are yet to clinch their maiden T20 World Cup title.